I'll get up here.
Hold on just a second.
Stop it.
Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Railroad Entertainment Gaming. This is Phoenix, along with Johnny Bliss.
Hi!
And Johnny Bliss is playing The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Nothing. Ooh. You just got the boss key.
And I don't think I'm ready.
There's a fairy. Before the boss.
Really?
You have to stop him.
I do, don't I? Don't worry, I'm good.
There's a fairy right there.
Get over here.
And it disappeared. Go through the door. If you go along the right side, there's some pots. You gotta, like, jump and then hook shot. Not right now. And then hook shot to that thing.
You have to jump.
Just watch.
I don't want to watch.
The circle part of it.
So light and look. No, not that one.
You sure?
Goosey light. No.
You're right. Okay.
Twice, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
It's one red.
I believe it.
Let's go white.
Yep.
Oh, red.
Yes. Thank you, Harry. You okay? Oh, okay, fine. Oh, crap. Crap a toodle. Crap a doodle. Crap a doodle, dude.
Now it's time.
It is time to partay, I guess. The camera angle. Can I get a better angle? Thank you. Alright, let us see what we are up against.
Right idea.
Well, I is dead. And she killed me pretty freaking quickly.
Hey.
Yeah.
Now those fairies are going to be gone, unless you leave the fire temple and then come back into the fire temple. That'll replenish the pots. So you'll want to use one to heal you and then one to put in the bottle. In the bottle first, because that's harder. Now you can jump from here to the platform before you hookshot it, so you don't land in the lava. Just for the sake of viewers, I would say drop a restore point before you go through that door. So you don't have to get the fairies each time. Create? Yeah. Because they know you can do it. You know?
Yeah.
Because this might take you a few tries. But you'll get it.
I just hate cutscenes.
Yeah, let's be real, you do drop a restore point after the cutscene. Then you don't have to do the cutscene. That would save time, too. Up to you. Yeah. Personally, I think that's a better choice anyways. Hopefully you won't need the restore point. That's the hope.
Thanks, Siri. I'll call you Siri from now on. Why did I do that? Why did I do that, you stupid schmuck? Okay. Thank God I am here. Yes, keep trying, you're not gonna get it.
but it's in your ship plan on it.
Don't plan on it at all.
When did you restore point? Because you accidentally used your fairy. Got one more go for this episode. Yeah, you might want to unequip it so you don't accidentally use it.
Get the hammer, you dumbass. Hey, come on. Alright, this is terrible.
It's all good.
Fuck.
It would help if the item stuff was buttons instead of a control stick. Like how the game's intended to be. So while you may not cut yourself, so I'm cutting yourself. Also, if we've been heart piece collecting this whole time, you would have 12 hearts, not 7. Kinda doing a harder. You're doing more of a true run than, if that makes sense.
I think so. Dead! Yay!
Okay guys, we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye!